Hello guys, welcome to the first episode of Unbox Machine. Today we have the Canon 1300D or the Rebel T6. So let's just open up the packaging and let's see what all comes in the box. So I recently ordered this from Snapdeal. It came in a red new Snapdeal box. And just let's just open this up and see what all is there. So here is the Canon 1300D box and the Canon camera bag that comes with it. So let's just keep the Canon camera bag to the side and let's just see what is there on the box. So it says it is a Wi-Fi and NFC enabled. It has a 16 GB SD card. There are a bunch of specifications here. So the price mentioned on the box is $29,995. So let's just open the box up. So I've ordered this online and it's a sealed pack. So guys, whenever you buy online, please check the seal is in place. So we have unboxed this and so we have a 2-year warranty card. You can go to the website and register your product and stuff. And next up is some of the documentation and how-to guides. So let's just keep this to the side as of now. So first thing in the box is the shoulder strap. It's a Canon marked shoulder strap. This will come in handy, guys. So next up is the charging wire that comes with it. The charging brick. You can charge your battery with this. Next up is the battery itself. Yes, it's a lithium battery. Next up is the Canon 1300D's 18-55 ES lens. This is the basic lens that comes with Canon devices. I'm super excited to test this lens out. So let's just keep this lens to the side. And now there's a USB wire that comes with it. Let's just keep this to the side as well. So now for the body, the main part of the camera, the 1300D's body. So let's just, okay. So fairly light, I would say, and a rubbery finish to it. Feels really nice. So let's just keep this to the side as well and let's see what else is there in the box. So I see a SD card there. So this is the 16 GB SD card. You can always upgrade your card with a 32 GB or a 128 or even more. So let's just keep yes, all the contents of the box are out. And now just we'll first unbox the camera bag that came with it. So it is it good enough, you know, when you are traveling and stuff, or you need to buy another one? Let's just see. So the texture of the bag is really nice. There is a buckle over here. Just open this up and it's red from the inside. It's a really nice reddish color. There's the shoulder strap. So extra padding to protect your camera. So there's a zip over here. Some instructions of sort. So on the back also there's a pocket. Fairly nice, I would say. So for this camera, all the specifications you'll see on the bottom right. You can pause the video and go through these settings. On the left, you have the HDMI port, the USB port, and the shutter remote button. Here you can attach your shoulder strap, the NFC logo, Wi-Fi logo. Here you have an inbuilt flash. So this button, I don't really know what it does. So please tell me in the comments below. So here you can adjust all your settings from fully automatic to manual to semi-automatic to video. So this is the button where you need to set all your modes. So here is the shutter button. Here is the flash pop-up button and the on-off button. On the right, you have nothing. On the bottom, you can attach your tripod and you can pop in your battery and the card. So let's just pop in the battery and power this thing on. It's a lithium battery, 860 mAh. It's not a very large battery, but it is an entry level device. So here are some of the instructions on how to insert the battery. So thumb rule is that the Canon logo should face the screen. So here's the Canon logo, it should face the screen and boom. So the battery goes in. So it's the same thing for the SD card. You know, the SD card sticker should face the screen. So here goes the SD card. Let's just power this thing on. I'm super excited for this. So yes, thumbs up, guys. We have powered our camera on. We have ordered this from Snapdeal. So let's just open this thing. You need to press this button and rotate it anti-clockwise. Yes. So here we'll connect our lens to it. You can see a white dot over here. So there is the dot on the lens as well. So you just need to connect the dots. Let's just open the lens. Yes. So as I told you, you need to connect the white dots and rotate it in a clockwise direction till you hear a click. So we have successfully attached the lens to our body. Let's just power this. Yes. Okay, we need to remove this cover. Okay, so now we'll take our first sample shot. We'll put this thing on fully automatic. We don't need to at the moment, you know, go into the settings and everything. So let's just keep some of the things here. Yes. Okay. So you can see it is adjusting everything by itself. You know, it is testing out the lighting in the room and the flash pops up. So here it is, guys. It was our first shot from the Canon 1300D or the Rebel T6. Overall, the build quality of this is really nice. I'll give it a thumbs up. It's an entry level device. It's a budget device. You know, no cracking sound, very light and well built. So thumbs up to Canon for this. So that was it, guys. That was our first review of the Canon 1300D. Please put your comments below, share the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Lots more coming your way. Thank you.